Factors of 52. Always start with 1. 52 divided by 1 is 52. Next is 2. Divided by 2 is 26. Next is 3, but 52 cannot be divided by 3, therefore next. Divided by 4 is 13. Next is 5, but 52 cannot be divided by 5, cannot be divided by 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, can be divided by 13. 13 is here, therefore finish factors.